Hello friends, a very warm welcome to all the viewers of Wisdom Jobs. In this video, we are going to present a very new topic and a new concept which is in the form of every question containing every one in one video. So these videos and these questions are very useful in many competitive examinations like take IIT JEE or RRB or NTPC or CHSL examinations. So please do subscribe to our channel wisdomjobs.com because these videos are very much useful for you in your success. So with this note, let me start with the question. The question for this video is, the first atomic model was proposed by Rutherford, Thomson, Dalton and Bohr. Okay, in Hindi, pehla parmanu model kiske dwara diya gaya tha? Options kya hoga? Rutherford, next Thomson, Dalton or Bohr. So if you talk about the keyword, the keyword is here, the first atomic model. So the modern atomic model is given by in the last video we have taken Deltet. Okay, so this is the first atomic model. So the first atomic model was given by, okay, it is given by, now let us discuss what is the theory given by Rutherford. Rutherford discovered the nucleus. So, with the help of alpha particle bombardment, he explored what is there in the inside of atom. So, alpha particles are positive charged particles and they started deviating or they are repelling towards the anode. Okay, so what happens then in any atom, if a positively charged particle is there inside the atom, then only the positively charged particles will be repelled. So, he proposed that the center of the atom contains a positive charge which he named it as nucleus. Okay, so due to alpha particle bombardment, he discovered that atom contains a nucleus inside. Now coming to the Thomson. So Thomson is once again the first person to determine, to put the modern theory, the first theory of the inside particles. Okay, so Thomson is the correct answer. Okay, so Thomson is the correct answer. Next, coming to the Dalton. Dalton proposed law of partial pressures. Okay, so he is no way concerned with the first atomic model. So he proposed that the partial pressure in a mixture of gases is given by the pressure of that particular gas, let me say gas A, divided by PA plus PB plus PC, if there are three gases in the mixture, into 100. Okay, so this will be the partial pressure of a particular gas, and the partial pressure is useful in determining the mole fraction of a particular gas in a gaseous mixture. That's what is proposed by Dalton. Coming to Bohr, Bohr proposed one of the quantum numbers. So Bohr is no way concerned with the first atomic model. So the correct option is what? It is Thomson. So it is option B. Okay. I hope you have enjoyed these videos, as these videos are useful for you in your preparation for different competitive examinations like RRB, NTPC, CGL and CHSL. So please do subscribe to our channel wisdomjobs.com and also share these videos to your friends so that they also will be more benefited about these concepts, and it will be a sort of encouragement for us to do more and more number of videos. So if you have got any queries or doubts regarding these videos, please do express your doubts or queries in the form of comments provided below the video so that we can revert back to you and answer your queries at the earliest. Thank you for watching these videos. Have a nice time.